Hey folks, welcome back to Sky Factory 2. Oh look, Botania flowers. How did I get Botania flowers? Well, there is a fertilizer that you can make that will grow them. That's awesome. Oh, I guess I need to put the... Yeah, I've been learning to Botania over in the crack pack. And I just made my Lexica Botania. I'm not going to bother renaming it. I'm just going to... Boop. Oh, hell. I already... had one. Oh well, that's okay. Always have a spare, it's fine. We're not going to Botania today. There's a couple of things I kind of want to do today. Originally, I was going to make an auto hammer, but it took way too much iron. Let's see, is it automatic hammer? Automatic hammerer. Okay. And now I have so much iron that your face is going to fall off of your face. So this is not a problem. I've got blocks of iron. I've got iron ingots. I've got more iron than your body has room for. So let's make the anvil first. And... Okay. What else is it? I know there's a piston involved. A piston and a weighted pressure plate. Alright, where's my, I think I've filed redstone under shiny. Yeah, there we go. Okay, good, I got wood. I've got cobble on my person, good. Redstone. Iron. Good. A pressure plate. Okay, so that. 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 And then iron. Oops, I've done something wrong. It's Invar. Okay, alright, that's fine. I can get Invar. Where's a... Ferrous? Ferrous. There's Ferrous here somewhere. Or Nickel is what it's called now. Okay. Powdered... Oh, geez. Here, take these. Take that. Empty map. Here. Give me the empty map. Just hop. Goodbye. And some potions I got out of a bag. I need to make a potions generator. That's one of the things that I'd like to do today. Oh, chain legs. Protection 2, protection 4. Hmm, okay. I mean, I don't... Well, these are better. Okay, I'm gonna melt these down. Oh, wrong button. I'm gonna make steel out of these. Oh, of course they've... They're not at full durability, naturally. Alright, in you go. Okay. And the rest of this... Ferrous stuff. I think that's all I got. Okay. Okay. Let's just, let me just make sure. Do I have any Invar chilling in here? Oh, shiznat. I don't need this. I don't need that. I just need... Give me the Invar. For crying out loud. There. That. 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 That was why. It wasn't just iron. It wasn't straight up iron that was the problem. It was Invar. Oops. No. Give that back. Okay. Sweet. So, that is one of the things that I wanted to do today. Let me... Move the sag mill. Put it right there. Put the auto hammer there. Okay, good. It's filling up. Okay. I think it doesn't automatically feed the thing, but that's okay. I'll just go ahead and put that there. And we'll let that run. Okay, another thing I- oh, hello. I need to go stab this guy in the leg, excuse me. Chop! Any, biodegradable items in here? Yeah, there we go, there's some. Get that. Get that, get that. Okay. Consolidate the bones. And the brains. So many bones. Okay. That's it. Alright, what do we got here? Yes! Full guard pattern. Hells yeah. Wait, I've already got one, don't I? Aww. I was so excited. Okay. Mega rubber saplings, wheat, redstone alloy. Okay. Got me all worked up, and now it's just... I've already got one. Okay. Excuse me. Put that away. Put this wheat away. Put these straws away. I'm gonna put them away. I'm gonna put these Manikyo seeds away for now. We'll come back to that later. Anything? Oh, name tag. Okay, so what I want to do today, one of the other things I'd like to do, is to make a jetpack. So how do we jetpack? I think the conductive iron jetpack is gonna work just fine. So I need hells of conductive iron. I need a bunch of those. So let's just go ahead and get started with that. Give me this iron back. Then I'll do it for- oh, I've still got some. I've got some pink stuff. Give me some redstone. And where's my alloy smelter? There it is. Okay. There we go. Start making that. Let's see, can I get to the, I can, good. In you go. Okay, while that's cooking, what else do I need? Leather straps. Is there any way to get leather other than to kill my cow? Okay, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to kill my cow. Unless there is leather somewhere in here, I'm gonna have to kill a couple of my cows. Oh, jeez. I'll breed them first. No leather there. No leather there. Yep. Alright, give me that wheat back. Yeah, too bad we don't have Darkcraft anymore. I could just shave the leather off of them. Okay. Hi. Hi. Oh, God. Okay. You. And you. No, not the sheep. Well, there's an odd number of cows anyway, so... Oh, jeez. Okay, little cow, please move. Troll sheep, please move. Please... Okay, yes. Okay, that's awesome. No, no, no! No, get back! Get back, back, back! Oh, jeez. Ugh. Really? Really, dude? Okay, fine. You can stay there. I don't care. Ugh. Okay, well that's one leather. And there's a Batania way to do rotten flesh to leather, apparently, but yeah, I don't have any of this crap right now. I can't be arsed to do the Batania crap right now to do it. So, let's hold off on that for now. Conductive iron thruster. Basic gear. Okay, that's sticks and rocks. So, two batches of sticks. Oh hell, I already had sticks. Okay. Like that? No. Come here. Well, how the hell do you do this? Oh, well, I just did it completely wrong. There we go. Alright. Two of them. Oh, craps. I actually need four of them. Because two thrusters. There we go. Alright. Give me some of my redstone back. Unless I have some down there. I think I have some down there. No. I used it all. Redstone, come back. There we go. Okay. How do thruster? Basic capacitor is two redstone, a copper, and four gold nuggets. Okay. Here, give me that. Grind that. Got cocoa beans. Yay. So yeah, I think I may have finally broken the curse of the cocoa beans. If you've been watching my series for my videos for a while, every time I go looking for cocoa beans, something horrible happens. Either in-game, or my save gets corrupted, or I update something I ought not to have updated, and yeah, it just all goes to crap, and terrible things happen. It happened in Attack of the B-Team, it happened in Karma, I think it happened in, back in Hardcore 1, so yeah, hopefully. I was out in the crack pack, running around, and stumbled on some cocoa beans, and nothing bad has happened yet, knock on wood. So, oh, hell. I went down there for copper. And gold. I need gold. Well, actually, I have possibly enough nugs here. Copper. Let's, smoosh this together. Get the old-fashioned hammer. And that does not give me a whole lot of copper. Oh, wait. There's four broken copper. Okay, still doesn't give me as much as I was hoping for, but it'll get me started, at least. Alright, into the smeltery ye go. Oh, I forgot to mush these together. There we go. Do I have any more copper chilling over here? Nah. No more copper. Nope. No. Okay. Oh boy. All right. Jeez. Here. Eat that. Two ingots. And four ingots. That's good enough. Give me a sip here. One. Two. Oops. Three. And four. All right, that will get me started. Okay. Itch. There we go. All right. Okay, well, that will get me a few of these things. Alright. Oh, snap. Insulated redstone conduit. Oh, I have. God, that cow. I do have, though. I have. Okay. That makes quite a few of these things, though, I think. Let's see. I have. Yes. Yes, it makes enough of those. Okay, good. Put that away. Alright. So. I can at least make one of these stupid thrusters right now. Gears. What am I missing? Redstone. Hey. Oh, give me that back. Dude. Son, get down. Come on. Down you go. All right, see you later. Okay, so hey, one thruster. Whoop-dee-doo. All right, so it's going to be... Yeah, there's one copper. Oh, God. All right, so it's going to be a while before I can make a jetpack. So in the meantime, what other kind of generators? Because I have two options here. I'm getting pink stuff out of the mob farm, and I'm getting potions out of the mob farm. So I have less furnace, lava, nether star, high temperature furnace, pink, TNT, solar, the potion generator. Let's look at that. Obsidian, enchantment table. Do I have diamonds? Do I have diamonds? Oh, God. I have two diamonds. I can do it. I have Hells of Obsidian. Actually, I need another for the enchantment table and one book. Because I'm also getting potions out of there, so it's, hell. Is it three diamonds for an enchantment table? How do you enchantment table? I forgot it. It's two. Okay. Okay, there's that. There's a hat. There's a furnace. Crap. Alright. And let me grab some wart. I'll put some of the stuff that I can't really use right now. Oops, that doesn't go there. Away. That away. This away. My machine bits away. Okay. And two wart. I'll just take this extra full guard pattern and hop. Okay. Enchantment table. Furnace. Obsidian hat. Okay, what's the problem? Oh, it's writ. Why did I think that was nether wart? Ah, crap. Well, now I'm screwed. Why was I thinking that was nether wart? Oh, well, you know, potions, nether wart. It made sense. I think there might be some redstone down there in the thing. And I hope so, because I'm going to be screwed if there's not. Hey, buddy, how you doing? Hey, where's my... Okay. Hey, come here. There you go. Oh, you dropped iron. Good for you. Oh, redstone. Hey, that's not all the redstone I need, though. I need one more. You useless monsters. Okay. Any in here? No. There's an iron ingot. Okay. Nope. No more. No more redstone. What was that? Possibly an empty bottle. Give me that. Any more redstone? Any more? Yeah? No? No more? Oh, more loot bags. Okay. Okay, let's go, compost some crap here. And then see what's in these bags. And then maybe do a pink generator. Because I can use both of them. Both of them will be handy. Because I'm getting pink stuff and potion stuff. I'm getting potions out of loot bags and those Thaumcraft treasure bags too. Getting hells of potions out of those. Okay. Common and dark steel. Alright, you can just hup. Rare. Okay, there's some stuff to melt down. There's another useless item. Hold that thought. I'm gonna have to empty my inventory out here a little bit because that one actually has some decent stuff in it. Okay. Okay. Hup. Alright, you have vibrant alloy, lapis, apprentice's ring of whatever, and something to hum over the side there. Oh god. Okay, dark steel, iron, vibrant. Oh, I need to melt that chest plate down too. Lapis moo, yes. Yes indeed. Alright. Hup. Okay. Another common. Rotten flesh, I'll take it. Safari nets, I'll take them. This other stuff can go... No, not there. It'll just go into the balcony. Onto the patio there. Here. Let's go up into the yard. There we go. Hup. Let's compost that. And yeah, I'll take it. Why not? And finally. Oh, good. Treasure bags. Yes, treasure bags. Treasure bags are good. Okay, did I actually get something good out of an epic bag that time? Okay. Not compost. Combust those. Alright, another thaumium tool that will... Oh, I need to put that capacitor away. Alright, what do we got here? There we go, splash potion of regen. Splash potion of invisibility. Swiftness. Enchanted book, okay. And a whole buttload of gold coins. Okay. Oh, and a ring. Okay. Oh, and a belt. And then a pearl, excuse me. Okay, so how do you pink generator? Pink wool, survivalist generator, and a furnace. And it still needs redstone. Damn. Okay, fine, whatever. They all need redstone. Okay, well, I can't do squat till we get redstone. So, at this point, I am going to call it a day. I'm going to go get the rest of this dirt. I'm going to throw this dirt on the ground. Hello. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. You're not done. Go throw this dirt on the ground. No. Good job. Oh, hey, my dirt essence is ripe. And All right, plant those back. And Earth Essence still looks like sparkly poop. I'll just put it away. Okay, folks, I'm going to go do some work, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye.